childhood, stole her children, and took her life.
Thank you, Paxton. Pretty sure I got all this information about Alma in the first game, but thank you for re-explaining this. I like thinking about Fear 2's ending for obvious reasons. Yeah, no. At least it's not. Actually, I don't know. Is it better or worse than Fear 3's endings? I like that screen was already red before he killed that person. Basically, Alma had absolutely nothing to do with that story, but yet everything to do with it, and she's trying to give birth to the child. And then Point Man wants to, like... Oh, hang on. It's like, I forget how it goes. It's like, Point Man kills Alma, saves the child or something... Paxton wants to, like, devour Alma and the child and become super powerful or some shit like that. I don't honestly remember. The fuck? Oh. All I know is the boss fight was a the last boss fight and only boss fight of that series was a metaphorical fight against Point Man's dad. Or not his dad. The doctor dude, it was like a metaphysical fight against his, quote, literal demons for no reason. And it was more action-y than horror. Granted, Fear has never particularly done horror that well, if I'm gonna be real. Why? That's a damn good question. Says the man who threw a grenade at a ghost. Look, it startled me. That's different, though. Oh, there's a door. I'm stupid. Well, what little horror it had, the later games would just go to become more, action-y. Like, what is it? In 2, they decided to put glowing lights on all of the fucking clones for some reason. And slow-mo now highlights all enemies.
Yes, sir.
Oh, they gonna die.
What the fuck?
All right. I think our villains were just killed by the other villain. Can chunk that. It saves ammo. It's okay, trust me, I have a laser beam. Or as I like to call it, it's a super laser pointer. It points you to your death. Okay, that was helpful. Okay, this game has no idea how to do these drops. That doesn't even look like blood splatter! You weren't missing much. I could barely hear them, too. Child doesn't necessarily know how physics work. Oh man, time for more useless information. Okay. That was informational. I think. Maybe. Ow, my ears. Oh, God. Jesus. Hopefully no more of those. I hate screamers. They're so pointless. It's like, that's not real horror. You're just making me react to a loud noise. God, shoot straight! There we go. I think that's everyone. Yep, looks like everyone. Cool. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be. Oh. I was like, I hate when it does that. It's like, I know something spooky's happening, but where the fuck is it? Alright, Nightcrawler forces have penetrated deep into the cloning facility. Fear Surge, Sergeant. Sergeant? Is that how you say it? Spell Sergeant? Fighting his way through them, moving deeper underground and into the heart of the dead structure. Captain Reynes has arrived on the island and is securing the surface. I think there's only 8 parts to this, so I think we're almost done. I don't know. Well, so far, no sign of anything. Hi, Alma. I'm just gonna... Okay. I was like, I'm just gonna back the fuck out of this room in case they start charging me. Just heard from level one. There was heavy fighting there. Baker 2 isn't responding. Where the hell is everyone? Hi. There we go. Solve that problem. Tempted just to pick up the penetrator, but it just doesn't have the rate of fire I'm looking for. I'ma box you! I'ma box you! Beat you to death. Report. Let's go! Let's go! Put him up! You just got owned. I like that even my shadow is in a boxing stance. Oh, you have a hand cannon. Okay, that's not good. I should probably actually care. There we go. Oh, that could have gone better. Could have also gone worse. least I got a new toy out of it. Hello, dead zombie thing. All right, then I'm just gonna go around it. Can I just jump over these things? Nope.
They should have left us alone here together.
Sure, whatever you say, Paxton. Oh, those are hallucinations. I was about to say, why are they hung up like Predator style?
Target is confirmed to be in the area. Keep your eyes peeled.
There we go. Oh, you also have one of those. Well, not anymore. It's mine now. Die, Jesus! Well, now they're just giving this gun to me. Oh, that's a turret. There we go. Solve that problem, lickety split.
Oh,
Noted. This gun hurts.
Report. Can anyone see him?
There you go, right up the ass. Uh-oh. Oh, one of you, come on.
Hello, sweetheart.
You appear to be stuck. Would you like some help with that? Help achieved.
All right, they are Mercs, but they obviously didn't cobble a team together to do this. This is a permanent freestanding army. Never seen anything like it before. There are no names, no ID of any kind on any of them. Files on us. You, me, Betters, Chin. Whoever they are, they're connected. The more I see of this, the more I don't like it.
Well, I'd pretend to be invested in who they are, but honestly, I can't even be bothered.
Reach out and walk through their minds. She found me here, hiding from her, if you can imagine such a thing. They were trying to protect me. Foolish of them, really. She was my mother.
Oh God, how far down do I have to go? How far must my depravity sink? Oh, wait, that's the button that just did the thing. Oh. There we go, problem solved. I was actually trying to set off the grenade with that attack, but whatever.
Back up now.
Oh God, no, the grenade launcher. No, thank you. Big wide open room, lots of ammo and equipment. I wonder what's waiting for me.
Let's end this fuck now.
Hmm. Oh, oh, there you are. Oh, great. You have a grenade launcher. God, die already! That remains to be seen. I don't like you. I don't like any of you. I have no choice. I don't want to take this thing, but... yeah, no, I'm doing more harm than good with to myself with this thing. One down at least.